chords. If ever you want to lead into a chord, you play that chord's fifth as a seventh chord. So if I want to get to C, I want to create tension that will lead into C, I play the five of C, and take a C major scale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's G. I take the five of C, which is G, and I play G seventh. And that will lead to C. C. To make it more interesting, I'll throw in G7. C. G7. To make it more interesting than that, I could lead into the G7 by playing the 5 of G. Which is D7. D7 leads into G7, which leads into C. Trick.